Come on! Wix makes it easy for me to create a beautiful website that showcases my passion, ideas, and my work. With Wix.com, I created a website for my business, my way. I can add my own images and drag and drop them into place. Even add a video background. It's that simple. And those cool 3D effects, I added them myself. Go to Wix.com today and create your stunning website. It's easy and free.
So if you're one of those people who recently made a transition to Windows 10, and you're still searching for your ideal game recording program, your search has finally come to an end. In this video, we're going to be looking into a program called MSI Afterburner, which is actually a program for system overclocking, but it also has an inbuilt screen recorder that you can use to record your gameplay in full HD. So in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to
Hey guys, what's up? It's MossRana3 here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to record your screen or anything that's on your monitor, or basically anything that you can see on your screen, and make a video out of it for free. So keep in mind, this is 100% legal. You don't have to download any third-party software or anything like that, so that's actually pretty awesome. You can make gaming videos with this. Basically, I don't know, anything you guys want to do, you can do it. So, let's get on with the video. Oh, before we do, I just wanted to say, be sure to hit that like button, share this video with your friends, and go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, because I'm on my way to 5,000 subscribers, and all help is appreciated. But other than that, let's get on with the video. So, the first thing that you're going to want to do is open up your web browser, and go to Google or whatever search engine you use, and type in OBS. If nothing comes up, just search up Open Broadcaster Software, and go ahead and click the first result. Okay, before
you need a
This is TJ. In this video, I want to show you five programs that I like to use for making screencasts, video recordings of my computer screen and audio recordings through my microphone. These are ones that I use when I'm doing a screencast on Windows. So I'm using Windows 8 on my laptop here right now. These will also work in Windows 7 and Windows XP. And if you want to find some for macOS or for Linux, I have some other videos you can watch there, and you can find information about that at my website, tjfree.com. So, but all of these are completely free to download and use, and all of them would be great for doing like exactly what I'm doing now, recording a video to put up on YouTube or to teach someone, do a tutorial. Any of these would be a great choice. And Open Broadcaster Software is the one that I'm actually using to make this video. So this first one we'll look at, Cam Studio. This is the one that I used to use exclusively for my YouTube videos. I use this quite a bit, and it's a great piece of software. So I'll just click record here. Well, first I'll go region, full screen, record. Okay, so now I'm recording. This is a sample of what the recording under Cam Studio looks like. And I'll just go, and we'll stop this recording. Okay, so I've stopped recording with Cam Studio. Open Broadcaster, I'm still using right now. So this is what it looks like. So this is an example of the recording of Open Broadcaster. Open Broadcaster software is great for streaming live video to the internet. So if you want to do a live broadcast, a lot of people use it for gaming, live broadcasts of their gaming or recording to a file of computer games. This next one, Krut, is a little more rudimentary. Not so pretty, and not as user-friendly either, but it works. And so I'll do a test video. My screen resolution is 1366 by 768. So I'll just set that, and then we'll do recording. Okay, so I'm recording right now. This is a recording using Krut. So this is what the screencast will look like. This will be one that I'll throw at the end of the video, so I'll stop now. Alright, and that was Krut. This next one is EasyVid. And this one is not open source, it's just freeware, and I think you can pay to get more features, unlock more features for it. If you're not very familiar with video codecs and some of the different settings of video and audio, this might be your best bet. It's very easy to use, user-friendly. You just download it and away you go. So I'm going to start a new project right now on EasyVid. We'll just call it new. And then see, you can actually put keywords and tag your video. And down here at the bottom, you can upload it directly to YouTube when you're done recording it. So I'll just do a test recording right now. Capture screen. So I'll just start capture now. So it gives you a countdown. And then you can also do some things, like it lets you draw. So I can draw on the video. I can do these different little things. I think I can just draw too, can't I? Yeah, so it's the only one that I know of that has the tools. I don't think the rest of these have drawing tools on the screen.
my Lanta.
We were the victims.
Hold up.
Hold up. Hey, for my niggas who be thinking we soft, we don't play. We gon' rock until the wheels fall off. Hold up. Hey, for my niggas who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. The next episode.
Slow, come settle down, let loose your glow, come settle down, and I feel like for the very first time, love in my arms and the sun in my eyes, I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light, you carry my fears as the heavens set fire, jump into the heat.
Okay, hello guys, MLM Productions right here, and I'm bringing you another video on, basically, it does sound far too good to be true, but since you know, eBay's been recently updating their website and making all different changes, and doing so, they've left little gaps in their, I'm not going to explain it to you because it is confusing, but we have found out a good way on how to actually acquire free things, which is quite amazing. So we're just going to get straight into it. You want to click start and then it will show you all the information and wireless pictures. We can't do this right now because we're still creating the website. By the time we upload this, there'll be nothing. It'll be all be clear. So what you want to do is click the download. It will take you to a survey, I'm afraid.
Thank you.